Hi, this is John from BookBaby with a guide on how to use our cover templates in InDesign. One of the most common questions we receive is how to use our cover templates in InDesign since they are PDFs. The following instructions will work with all softcover, hardcover, and dust jacket templates. PDFs will import directly into Photoshop and Illustrator, so there is no issue there, but with InDesign, they will need to be placed in as an image. The reason we supply a PDF is that each template is automatically calculated to be specific to your book. The trim size, page count, and paper stock all affect your cover template. First, start by downloading the cover template from your account. Next, open your template in Adobe Acrobat or Adobe Reader and check the properties. Take a note of the size of your document. Create a new file in InDesign and use that size to create your document. Bleed and margins are not necessary since that is already laid out in the template file. Once you have your InDesign document, you can place the PDF in as you would any other image. When you have the template imported, line it up with the document space and lock it in place. From here, you can drag your guides and work to create your cover file. And there you have it, your cover should be good to go from here. If you do need additional help, we do have cover design services available, and a customer support team here to help.